under these circumstances?
Huge win for us. Easy game, you know, two starters out, Eric was out, you know, we could have easily just chalked it up, but we haven't done that all year, you know, so, you know, this shows us that we're getting better. We still have a long way to go, obviously, but we're taking the right steps in the right direction.
How much does having Chris carry some of the offense when you're on the floor together save you for those last few minutes a little bit?
I mean, y'all see it. Y'all see the difference, you know, efficiency. We're not turning the basketball over, we're getting more shots. And I mean, you know, we already can score the basketball at a high level, but you give us an extra 5, 6, 7 possessions per game, it's trouble.
How tough was it out there? I mean, just coming from the game last night, tonight in Miami, how tough was this game tonight for you?
This whole road trip was tough. But we just take it one game at a time. And, you know, obviously, you know, teams are going to go on runs. We went up 10, so they're going to run. Take the lead, but we just held our composure, got stops when we needed to, and that was it.
Jake, the past few weeks that you've been having, like, what's your decision making like when you're coming up offensively in terms of scoring?
Make the right play. That's it. I don't predetermine anything. You just go out there and shots available, shoot it, and, you know, just be an attack man.
Thank you. Appreciate it.